The battlefield is no place for children.
I will have vengeance for my family and for my master. Prepare to die!
Empty threats from a pampered prince. You will see what true might is.
All's in place, my lord. Ready when you are.
Very good. Now, to lure them where we want them and initiate the device. You are aware of what will happen next, yes?
Yes. And I am prepared to make the sacrifice.
With me, everyone!
All companies, advance! Leave no survivors!
My turn.
Enemy reinforcements are past the outer wall.
Follow General Avlora! Let no Wolford car survive!
The town is surrounded, and enemies flood in by the moment.
We knew getting into this that we'd be outnumbered, but victory's still in the cards if we're smart about it.
I cannot bear the thought of sacrificing my people. Must I make a callous choice for the greater good?
Avlora, mark my words. I will send you to the depths of hell by my own hand!
Charge!
So House Wolford would set their own home ablaze to bring us down. I must admire the desperation.
The wildfire has been successfully deployed.
The town... how... terrible.
General Avlura, the 2nd Regiment has arrived.
Forward! Leave no trace!
Quail not at their numbers!
The hunt is on.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Splendid!
From where shall we strike?
While you have the chance. Shall we begin?
I've been waiting for this!
So, it falls to me.
Fight for peace. Time to work.
Charge!
The hunt is on.
The 3rd Regiment has arrived!
To think we'd need to deploy all our forces. You are a worthy foe, Wolfort, but your fortune ends here.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Splendid!
Forward!
Forward! while you have the chance. Cool heads shall prevail.
Splendid.
I'll take you on. My lord.
Where was I?
I won't lose! Did you see that?
Here I come. I fight for peace.
I shall do my best.
Defeat is not an option.
Let us cry out their weakness. Now, tomorrow is a new day.
Flee while you have the chance.
I won't lose! I'll try this. I grow ever stronger!
The hunt is on.
You're an open book.
Forward. For my kith and kin.
I shall do what I can.
I've been waiting for this. This calls for a drink.
Where was I? The results are in, and excellent.
I see a path to victory.
That'll do.
I fight for peace.
That'll do.
Your orders?
From where shall we strike? Not so fast. That hit the mark.
I will crush you.
Charge!
Thank you.
The hunt is on. Goodbye! I will fight to my last breath. Let me heal your wounds.
Certainly helps.
I'll take you on!
I shall try my level best.
I shall do my best.
Now then, to work.
I fight for peace.
Forward.
My turn.
The hunt is on.
while you have the chance.
To work.
I shall try my level best.
Splendid!
Shall prevail.
I needed that.
I'll take you on. For victory. See that?
Time to take flight.
Victory is within our grasp!
Bah! You whelps are nothing before the might of Esfrost.
Let me show you what I've learned. You have my thanks.
Flee while you have the chance!
Now then, to work. Very effective.
Ah! Damn it!
I will end this.
I shall try my level best.
Ready for more! Charge! This is it!
Oh, few have ever wounded me, and fewer still live to tell of it. You have courage, I'll give you that. But this is as far as that will take you.
Did you see that? It's for my kingdom! Avlora, you murderous bastard! You'll pay for what you've done!
You will share the same fate as your master!
This battle is ours.
Shall we begin?
My thanks.
Come at me!
Of House Walford.
To lead, I must grow.
Face me if you dare.
Yeah! Oh!
This will hurt.
For you. Sound strike. For you. Victory is within reach.
Time for some research.
I fight for peace.
Let us pry out their weakness.
That'll do!
For the future of House Wolfhard.
Here, go!
The hunt is on. Use this!
My apologies.
I will fight to my last breath.
forward.
I shall do what I can.
I've been waiting for this!
Take this.
Thank you.
Let us try out their weakness.
Much appreciated.
So, it falls to me.
I won't lose!
Defeat is not an option.
I feel stronger already. Let me heal your wounds.
I'll take you on!
I see a path to victory.
Course.
It's not over yet. Did you see that?
My shirt from no danger!
Have we no choice but to retreat?
Master, we prevailed.
The mad bastards! To think they would set their own people's homes ablaze!
Retreat! All companies withdraw at once!
Victory is ours.
Though both sides suffer great losses on the battlefield, in the end, it is House Wolfort that triumphs. The vanquished General of Vlora is forced to retreat to Castle Whiteholm with the Esfrosti army in tow.
House Wolfort triumphed?
Yes, my lord. The Archduke's army has already withdrawn to the Crown City. That said, it would seem the Wolfort army suffered significant casualties.
Did it now? It is not as if I entirely failed to consider the possibility of an Esfrosti defeat, and yet, it is hardly an ideal development. Whatever are we to do now? Wolfort may have won the battle, but can they win the war?
My lord?
Ready a bird. I have a missive that needs sending.
As you command.
I bring good news, my lord. Esfrost's army marched on Castle Wolfort in an attempt to seize the prince, but they were roundly defeated by House Wolfort's forces and retreat to the Crown City as we speak.
Joyous tidings indeed. I knew the Wolforts wouldn't let us down.
I'm also pleased to report that Prince Roland is unscathed.
It seems young Serenoa is more than capable of carrying on Lord Simon's legacy.
Triumph as they did, they still suffered considerable casualties in the battle. It is more than likely that Esfrost is already preparing for a second attack.
Very well. Take stock of our own forces and determine how many men we can send to House Wolfert's aid while retaining enough for our own protection.
Yes, my lord.
It's time to take a stand. If the three high houses come together as one, I am certain we will prevail.
To be quite frank, I underestimated House Wolfort's strength. To think they were capable of driving off the Esfrosti army forces like that.
I suspect the outcome came as a surprise to the Archduke as well. And yet something tells me Wolfort's victory is more than a fluke.
I shall keep that in mind.
Still, this development is to our advantage. This will only make it easier to carry out our plans.
Just so, Your Excellency. Everything is proceeding as you anticipated.
Yes, we shall have our way. It is but a matter of time.
I will help as well. My falcon can assist with clearing the rubble.
My thanks to you both. Your aid is most welcome.
I am ready.
Go safely, Anna, and give my best to the others. We take a risk in entreating a powerful nation for aid. I need you to determine to what extent we can rely on them, if at all.
Leave it to me.
I've sent Anna to the holy state of Hyzant. Our alliance may not be what it once was, but we must seek help wherever it may be found.
In a perfect world, we would be able to count on the cooperation of our neighbors here.
Indeed, unity within Glenbrook is of the utmost priority, especially now that we've ensured Prince Roland's safety. And yet, we cannot count on Houses Tellior and Falks to act in our best interests. We must prepare ourselves for every contingency.
You are right as always, Benedict. We've taken the first step down our chosen path, but there is no telling what awaits us.
I have no words to excuse my failure, Your Grace. I underestimated the Wolfort army. It will not happen again.
Indeed, it will not. I will accept no apology for your incompetence, save victory. The Wolforts may have gotten the better of us this time, but it came at a cost. We must strike again before they can regroup.
Rest yourself, Avlora. I will have need of you yet. And soon.
I shall not disappoint you again, Your Grace. You have my word.
And you will keep it. Nothing and no one will stand in my way.
Do you have a moment, Your Highness?
Oh, it's you. As silly as it may sound,
I've never truly understood what it meant to be royalty. Does my life carry more weight simply because of the blood in my veins? So much so that the lives of others must be sacrificed in my name?
You need not worry about that, Roland.
Lord Wolfort speaks true. The scales of conviction guided us, but this decision was ours. We have chosen to walk this path with you.
I was born the second prince. No one expected great things of me. And yet, simply because I had the good luck to survive, my very existence now necessitates all these sacrifices.
If I may be so bold, it was not luck, Your Highness. We protected you.
I know this, of course. That's what makes this so hard. You all fought and continue to fight for me. And I can scarcely take care of myself. I need to become stronger. I must. For my own sake, and for yours.